guys, this will be a guide for the new Moloch Pet Glimmer, so if you'd like to see how that's done, then please keep on watching. So the first thing you want to do is head to Venture Bay in Grizzly Hills. This is where I am on the map. We're going to head out to one of these icebergs. Glimmerfin scale. All right. To make things a little bit faster, I'm going to just use our Horde flight path.
Watch your... Ishnuala. Good luck, friend.
So back to Venture Bay to farm 10 pieces of meat from the crabs. Alright, 10 pieces of meat later. Looks like the NPC is in that ship. Thank you. Ooh, giant pearl. So for this battle I'll be using the Jade Owl, which is a power speed breed, the Wappeltinger, and Yor. Starting off with Adrenaline Rush. A couple of Slicing Winds. And Lift Off. Then I'm going to switch to my second pet. Headbutt. It doesn't stun a critter, but it's just fun. Another horn attack. That's rude. Pinching my bum. It's bum. Okay, back to the first pet. He's faster. It's gonna hit Slicing Wind. Okay, I don't want to destroy this sea pony, it's still one of my favorite pets. Let's try Lift Off. See, I can't even watch the battle, because it's just too cute. Alright. Now what? Turn in. Alright. To admit, I quite like this quest chain. It's a little bit more detailed compared to the other two Murloc ones that we've had. petrified seaweed. A bit nasty with all the fatigued water and the electrified algae. That's the last one. Okay. Ah. Okay, there we go. Oof. Well, when you run out of the elixir, this will make use of my little toy. Well, not really a toy, but item. Alright, that should be the last bit, hopefully. Yay!